Meanwhile, the Maple Grove City Council has approved a new medical office building for a fast-growing retail area near Maple Grove Hospital. The one-story building along Hospital Drive is nearly 6,000 square feet, slightly larger than the initial concept. City officials say the building will be a great addition to the surrounding development. Construction is expected to start this spring and be completed by December.
Find more local news stories at ccxmedia.org and follow us on social media.